Here's a mystery that might only be interesting to real estate nerds like myself. It involves a large warehouse just outside of Phoenix, which has DTK written on the roof. Now, what does DTK stand for? Well, it might be Dressed to Kill because it's REI's warehouse. I'm dying to know. Any guesses?